You didn't shoot Pepper, did you? I didn't see it that way.
You have a unique perspective.
All along, my question has never been how or who, but why? Why did you act? Why stop Pepper?
His own actions made it possible.
The murders? The babysitter, Mike Atkins?
No. His future actions. He would not have stopped with Atkins.
My family.
You must understand. You were not saved. He was not prevented from doing harm to anyone. He suffered the consequence of his own error. Any benefit to you, to your family, was incidental.
What you did had nothing to do with me.
No. There's not that kind of action. I know you grieve deeply at the loss of your friends.
Yes.
We weep for ourselves. Don't worry about me. What happens here can only pain me, not harm me. Goodbye, Frank.
I will talk to you again sometime, another time.
I'm sorry. You have no idea how painful it is for me to be here.